So you are yogirangani, who is full figure? That is nonsense. So you tell Inachari, she's an illiterate, they are soma, she's a low life, or she's even ugly. I even feel sorry for the men that sleep on that woman. Eh? Ayogirangani, this one does our opinion matter. Who is she? Eh? I have a bachelor's in information technology. She can't even construct a sentence in English. She's talking as who? Eh? We have fucking business projects we are on over here. We cannot sit on the same table. We are not of the same class. Keep your my name and my wife's name out of your mouth. Eh? Don't bring such nonsense here. It's not welcome. Those are just comedians. Vasiru Vasiru, Bakura sent him be at Siru. Was taken a madrat near Nek and Bunobu Messiani, Bunobu Messiano Madrat Nechiko. Never to be asked to Mabidia or to be in Amagisi. These are empty things. Full figure, madrat chico, empty things. That is why you make money out of comedy. You cannot sit in an office. You don't have brains. You don't have the brains to have a proper job. You understand? I'm against the Mugakumao. Was taken a comedy, Namukureka and Abantu social media, Simani Kaya wisdom. Just empty things. Loud, just empty things. No education, nothing. None of your families have a plot of land in Kampala. Okay? Now get the fuck out of my house. Yes, so what? Yes, they are all our kids. We are our kids. We talk to them as a family. They are extended kids. So kati fe tumanyi tibaita okuza abana tugenda bakuza fe bute babiri wamu ni wetu na wena na abana kumi uba
It's pretty good signal that if you're having a wedding and you can have it outside, you can probably have more than 30 people and not wear a mask.
Well, the G7 is not 30 people.
Maybe somebody gather for weddings then for couples.
Bonjour, c'est Pablo Nico.